Welcome back to the Stumpf Moving and Storage YouTube channel. As always, I'm Sean, and today we have a very special video for you. A few years ago, we moved a 9-foot concert grand piano out of a third-story apartment window. And this is no easy task. It was done for a very special Pittsburgher. And on that day, it was a beautiful day in the neighborhood. So, sit back, relax, enjoy this video. If you like it, share it with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment, we love hearing from you guys. And if you're into this kind of stuff, you can find us on Instagram and Facebook at Stumpf Moving.
Stand on it, sir.
Yeah, Mike.
Easy. Don't swing it. He has to swing it in.
Yeah, well, we took all the keys.
Actually, my original design, I had little plates between the two, but he said, we want me to just strap it aside. So we'll do it.
He's more excited than the kids, you know?
And then the guys got nervous the last minute and one time on the rope around it. And as he handed me the rope, I had it around me at the time, but I was 4 seconds. And I'm not sure if he got the
time. I guess. We got everybody here with cameras, man. Here it comes, Sean. Oh! That's where I feel when I pick that place up. Oh, really?
If you guys made it this far, we know you love the video, so go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to our channel, that way you're up to date on all the new videos we have coming out. And don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Until next time, thanks for watching.